Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to set up a headset on an Xbox Series X or Series S console. You should be able to follow this video for older Xboxes too. The setup process should be fairly straightforward, and most headsets will work as soon as you connect them. However, there might be some settings to customize, and we'll cover how to do that. Remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. The first step is to connect the headset to the controller. Depending on your headset, this might be through an adapter into the main port on the controller or into the smaller round 3.5mm port. Either way, make sure the headset is inserted fully into the port. You may need to get an adapter or a splitter cable if your headphone and microphone has two separate connections on your headset. For a wireless headset, it's best to check the pairing instructions that should be on the manual. You may need an adapter. If you have the Xbox wireless headset, you can pair it the same way you would with a controller, by using the buttons on the headset and the Xbox console. With the headset connected, we'll now move on to setting it up. As mentioned, it should now work straight away, and you can test it in a party. However, we can change the settings to customize the sound. Press the Xbox button on the controller, and then navigate to the volume icon in the bottom right of the main menu. There are three sliders on here that you might want to change. Firstly, at the top, you can turn your headset mic on or off here. The first of the three sliders is where you can change the volume of the headset. Remember that there may be more ways to change things like the volume on the headset itself too, so check there. There will likely be a mute button as well. The second slider allows you to change the balance between game volume and chat volume, which is basically the volume for people in your party. Move this to the left to make game audio louder, or to the right to make party and chat audio louder. Finally, the third slider is where you can change mic monitoring. This is how loud you will hear your own mic's input. You can probably leave this as it is, but it might need to be changed depending on if you talk too loud. Have a play around with this and all of the settings to make them best for you. And so that is how to set up a headset on an Xbox Series X or Series S console. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in another video.